sports is more than the game to me, because it helps people become better human beings. It helps them to become competitive, but also to be able to work with ethics and fair play.
Jeff Whiting has been recognized for his dedicated service as a coach with awards such as the Sasky Award of Merit, the Canadian Wheelchair Sports Association Volunteer of the Year, the Olympic Legacy, and Petro-Canada Coaching Fund Award. He supports all para-Nordic development through promotion of excellence amongst athletes with disabilities, their coaches, and the organizations that represent them. Jeff credits all of the accomplishments to the team of people that works with him.
Probably the best moment is when Colette Bergoni won a bronze medal at the World Championship in SUNY, Sweden in 1996. That was the first Canadian sit-ski medal for Canada.
Over the past 23 years, Jeff Whiting has helped coach many athletes to high-profile competitions, including the Paralympic Games, the World Cup, and IPC World Cups. He helped coach one athlete to win a silver medal and bronze medal at the Paralympic Games, 3 World Championship medals, 7 World Cup medals, and a ski medal at the International Paralympic Committee World Championships.
The coach becomes successful if they're athlete-centered. On my retirement, Courtney Knight, a Paralympian who was blind, said that she thought that my philosophy was that even though sport in cross-country skiing is an individual sport, that it's better to work as a team. And the athletes and coaches who worked with me believed in that philosophy. I didn't preach it, but that's the way I lived life.
Jeff generously gives back to coaching as a mentor and NCCP learning facilitator.